pretty much all set on inventory. Let's go check out what this guy wants now. Mother. Who cares? Whatever's gonna happen, I'm gonna get experience out of it, so. Might as well help him out. And we get to kill things. Still honing in my microphone and the game volume and all that good stuff. Hopefully this will be the right combination, because I think last time the game volume was too low. I really want to unlock that last skill to see how powerful it is. This one's just ridiculous. Oh, that was great. Here I go again. Shooting myself in the face. Good thing that that does not deal damage to me, because I would be in trouble. The amount of times that I would have hit myself with that. Where did my pet go? Start to pick up more health potions, because taking a significant increase in damage as I go further into this dungeon here. And speaking of that, I just died. Yeah, I'll resurrect at the entrance. It wasn't that far away. Figures. I'm talking about picking up health potions and taking more damage, I die. That was the first time I died. You guys will pay. No way I'm losing experience just because I died. Screw that. Throwing up all over me? God damn. Didn't sign up for the shit. Great bow, don't mind if I do. Oh, there's some big stuff over here. Oh, that hurt a lot. Nice. Critical. 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 Three in a row. Nice. In the level. Level 20. That's gotta mean something, right? New skill. Lots of health potions. I'll take them all. Thank you. Alright. Check our items out. Then we'll add those new skill points we just got. +217. Not even close. Oh, that looks good. Let's check skills. Block and parry. No. With or without a shield. I mean, it's alright. This is the purchase price. So we change the poison directly. We solely seek out and pierce enemies. That's pretty cool. Go with the armor. What level do we need? 25? Yeah, level 25. We've got a ways to go, but we'll get there. It's a lot of stealing and a lot of murdering. A lot of people begging for their lives, too. Right, what do we got? Might as well try and do this.
Fortune is kind to you.
New socket. Oh my god, two sockets? That was awesome. I can't use a town portal in here, so I'm just gonna have to wait until I clear it. And then we'll go back and oh my god. Take it. Just take it. Stay away from me. Use all of my mana and I think still survive. Jeez. Yeah, I know I saved up a bunch of crystals. Embers, I guess you'd want to call them in this game. We'll have to go check them out. That this guy that's sending me on these quests wants me dead. He's sending me to get random crap. This mimic. How did I know? I called it again! The second one I've called. I guess they look a little bit different. It's like, just enough for you to tell. blasting them with everything. They just keep coming at me. I'm allowed to use magic. You guys cannot. Nice and toasty over here, thanks for the fire. You guys wanna join me? That's right. Let me get some more of this. That was terrible, I'm sorry. Probably after I eat this one, I also have Torchlight 2, so I'll be giving that one a try as well. No more magic, no! I love splash damage skills. They're just so good. The crowd control. Oh god. They're always dealing more damage to me. Wow, this guy is a tank. Jesus Christ. I didn't think he was ever gonna die. Nice and healthy. Get that shit away from me. Come for your soul. That guy just exploded. Oh god. Oh god. Don't run into the fray. Is that a bow guy? I think that's the first bow guy that I've actually either noticed or this is the first introduction of him. spiders. Kill it with fire. Ow. Ow. I don't think I'm supposed to just sit there and take it. I did find that purple armor, though. I'm really interested to see what that is. Magic 14. 42. 11 to fire. 11 to poison resist. Poison damage to all electric damage. 6 to armor. 6 to magic. If I had the second piece to it, it would be really good. I guess we'll just hold on to it for now. Let's check all the rest of the stuff that I got. Ten to fire damage, that's not bad. Trade that out for this one. Alright. Nothing else. Oops, I don't want that to go. Everything else can go though.
My inventory is full.
Go fetch me some money.
Your pet has departed.
It was super effective. Oh, mushroom. This guy wanted me to go get the mushroom? I can't be caught with that stuff. I swear it was mine. My mushroom.
Your fame has increased.
Nope, I just incriminated myself. Ooh. Mysterious gloves.
West.
We'll go ahead and send them back right when we got to the end here. Where are those gloves? Oh, hell yeah. Mana on hit. Pet minion armor. Pet minion damage. Well, it's time to use some points. Strength is not up there, but I have 48 points remaining. Do I need 35? Yeah. And they have a soft cut on them, which is very nice. Good haul. Pretty good equipment on that run.
Hail!
Oh, you got another one?
Hi there.
What is this? I'll go do it just for the experience. Let me just clear my inventory here, buddy.
Well, hello.
Gems and stuff I have in here to put in my new weapon. Oh, I got a ton of them. 5 health stolen per hit. 10 health stolen per hit. Doink. Doink. There we go. 2 strength. 10. 2 strength. Dexterity, that's what I'm looking for right there. see what he's got to buy, and then we'll go back in the dungeon. You got nothing. Get better stuff, and then you'll get money from me. Ooh, I will take those, though. 27 armor. Dexterity. Ice damage. 5% faster movement. Don't mind if I do. You can just go away. I don't care about that. I think that is pretty much all that there is. Yep.
I got things to do.
Alright, let's see what else we got. We got some decent lifesteal now, so this should be interesting. About 15 lifesteal a hit. Maybe if I shot a little faster. Doesn't work on that skill, my regular attack. Hey, better than nothing. And I have mana. Oh, this is wonderful now. Run, run, run. Help. Oh, I killed him before he exploded. That was nice. I just want to sap your health. What's so wrong with that? Oh god, run, run. Wow. Those guys are annoying. You guys didn't hide your trigger lord during my... Oh my god. Pain is real. Those resin guys. You suck. All that hard work of killing you. Mimic. No, it wasn't. It was a trap, though. Totally looked like one. Can't be right all the time. Got him right before he got that spell off. That was nice. Nice. Level up. Dead before he could even get a strike off. No. Let's hit, come closer as I fire this at you. And miss twice completely. Get that shit out of here. knocked my dog back. Just want the scroll. Alright. Gotta be another way to go over here. Ooh, identify scroll. Can't leave that behind. Right into the lava. Didn't even see you there. I was enticed by the mana shrine. Clouded my judgment. Can I watch this thing? Oh, that'd be so cool if I could. Just like the rest of them. Not enough to escape death. Nice little touch that they're close to the edge. They fall right in the lava. Another enchant thing. Don't want to risk enchanting my, bow this time, because it's so good now. What should we enchant? Something that is pretty crappy. Maybe this ring.
Fortune is kind to you.
Thanks. That worked out pretty well. All the trap ones and mimic ones look the same, because I thought that one was going to be a mimic game too. Exploded. There's just nothing left. Oh, look, a meat grinder. Oh, come on, there we go. Just high enough. Yeah, it would have been a nice little touch if we could use some of these environmental things like poison. Catapult I saw earlier that I wanted to use. That was cool. first. It didn't look like I could. That's bigger than normal guys. Nice! Let's set shoulders. We'll take a look at those in a second. Ooh. I think I have those. Yes, I do have those. Those are the ones I just got. Of course, I can't use the town portal here, so let's go back. I hate how it changes the spell. I just want to change the spell. I wanted to use it once. That 20% to fire damage would be pretty nice from that set. Turn you into a pair of slippers or something. Alright. Go through this door. Barely see anything over there. There we go. Dragon's Tooth.
Quest complete.
First set that I've had two pieces to.
Not possible.
What do I need? Magic 14, defense 22. Okay. All set. Gotta like pick stuff up for me because there's no way I pick that stuff up. Okay, let's go do some trading real quick. Those boots. Maybe I should go take a look and see if I have any more fire resist stuff in here. I think I have a couple of open slots. Fire resist. Fire resist. Okay. Should be better equipped now. Let's go back on with the main quest. Yes, climb to your deaths. Damn ghost. Don't know how to stay dead. Gathering. Let me just break it up real quick. See, now this one does not look like a mimic. Come on, dog, do something about these guys. Kill you as many times as it takes to get you to go away. Plenty for everybody. No need to rush. Form a single file line in an orderly fashion. You will be killed when your turn comes. See? Plenty. Ghost, just enchant him. Better. What you get for knocking me back? Oh no. Need some crowd clearing fireballs here. see what I can buy this time. More armor is fine by me. Now I think I've maxed that out. May have to do the block one next. Stairs down. Should have known. More lava. Things. Get your magic out of here. Spread the guys all you want. I'll just keep going. Getting close with the damage. We've had this one for a while now. Smart standing on that. My bridge. High bridge. Thank you. How many are gonna come out? Not a mimic. Here. Brought you back to life just so I could kill you again. What are you doing in the red thing? Oh god. Found a mimic. Oh, there's so many people. Oh no. It's a trap. Pretty well laid trap there. This guy just sat and watched as everybody else died. Must have been like finishing a sandwich or something.
I can't carry anymore.
Simple solution for that. Get bigger pockets. That you've come sentient. I feel like I've been here before. Dynamite attached to him. Straight into the wall. Can't even tell if I'm going the right way. Yep, right here. Stairs going down. For hitting my pet. I wouldn't be able to sell items without them. You again.
Will. No matter. The Overseer could not pass this realm, and you will fare no better against the Goblin Hordes.
Ooh, good thing I have things that are good against Hordes, except for what the hell is that? There's more spellcasters. Stop putting shields on them. heal some. You need to go. His attention again. He's really not doing that much damage to me. I'm gaining the health back by the time he reaches me. It was just all of everything at once that was an actual threat. I thought that said Abacus. Mysterious helmet, huh? 35 defense. There we go, now I can use it. 35, I thought I was good. There we go. Had that thing for a while too. Identify you, not pick you up. Alrighty, let's see if there's anything else of significance dropped by anybody.
Made it to the fortress. Are you feeling the effects of the Ember Blight? Don't worry. We're close to finding your cure. I hope you will continue to help me afterward. Whatever is causing this corruption is too powerful for me to face it alone. Clear a path to the Ember Forge, and I will meet you there.
Do all the work for me, and then I will come in and take all the credit. This shaped chest right here that's usually a mimic or a trap. You've got now. Alright. I think that is a good stopping point for now. And thank you for joining me. I probably won't be able to play tomorrow night, but I should be able to play Monday. At the same time, 8 p.m. Eastern. Thank you for joining me. Have a wonderful night.